This video shows police transporting some sort of aircraft in Nevada near Area 51. According to the anonymous contributor, they saw what appeared to be a flying saucer that had crashed and recovered being transported by police convoy. Police had held back traffic at around 10 p.m. The truck driver who recorded the video said he could clearly see that the convoy was centered around an enormous military trailer, which appeared to be carrying a saucer-shaped object. Critics of the video said that the aircraft seemed to be similar to that of a military drone. But what do you think?